The 5,450-meter volcano is situated 40 miles southeast of Mexico City on the Trans-Mexican Volcanic Belt. A lava dome is growing in the volcano's crater. It has been spewing rock, water vapor, and ash. The alert is now at the highest level of the yellow stage. The next stage is a red alert, which would prompt evacuations. A 7-mile exclusion zone has been established. Nearby residents have been advised to clean ash from weak rooftops and to wear masks.